We are going to see the topic of InfoCrop. Okay, InfoCrop. Okay, so InfoCrop is a software. Sorry. Okay, so this is a dynamic. Okay, this software is called Dynamic Crop Yield Simulation Software. Okay, see, the word simulation means we can grow a crop. Okay, they are saying simulation. Okay, simulation means we can grow a crop in the computer. Okay, so this is called simulation. Okay, so we will see how to download the software. Okay, see, first of all, okay, in Google, okay, you type IARI. Okay, IARI. Okay, so in Google you type IARI. Okay, then you will receive a page. Okay, IARI means Indian Agriculture Research Institute. Okay, so this is IARI.res.in. Okay, so open this one. Okay, so if you open this one, you will get the page. Okay, so okay, you will get the page like this. Okay, so in the research blog, okay, you want to see DSS. Okay, DSS is Decision Support System. Okay, so here DSS. Okay, so you click DSS. Okay, so InfoCrop is a DSS. Okay, so in that we are having InfoCrop. See here. Okay, so in that we are having InfoCrop. Okay, so this is like this InfoCrop. Okay, InfoCrop is a DSS. Okay, so first we first we want to fill the form. Okay, so to download this software, we want to fill the form. Okay, so the first one is the name. So okay, I'm typing my name like this. Okay. Okay, and then I want to give the university name. Okay, university name is Tamil Nadu. Okay, TNAU. Yeah, okay, and then I want to give a place. Okay, so place I can give. Going to like that. State is Tamil Nadu. And country is India. So okay, so here I am giving some address. Okay, and mail ID. Okay, so here I want to choose profession. Okay, so you can choose academic. Okay, you can choose academic. Okay, so here I mean specialization. Okay, okay, like this you want to fill the form. Okay, so what is the purpose? Okay, to learn. Okay, to learn this software. Okay, like this. Okay, okay, the user you can give 81 to 100 users. So here okay, I want to agree the condition. Okay, so this is the form. Okay, so this is the form to you want to fill. Okay, to download the software. Okay, okay, at last you can download. Okay, see here. Okay, so you want to click here for download. Okay, so then you click here. See here. Okay, so the software is about size of 143 MB. Okay, and the file is zip file. Okay, zip file and 143 MB. Okay, so you don't know this software. Okay, so this this InfoCrop is a DSS. Okay, okay, this one is a DSS. Okay, there. Okay, so by using this software, you can forecast the yield. Okay, and okay, so it is a crop simulation software.